Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those
days.
Hey,
God,
stop
what are you doing?
Come on, Gordon. You trying to get me into trouble? You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Greetings. Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago? You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you? Is anyone else getting hungry? Hello? Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now. This is all within theoretical limits. Those containment parameters are...
Well, right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Gordon, it's good to see you.
We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Greetings!
It's about to go critical.
What is hitting my glass on me?
Our equipment wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
That shot. Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Yes. still say there's nothing to chaos theory? It appears that you need medical attention right away. Let's try this.
Thank you.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us. Okay, I'll cover you.
Still say there's nothing but chaos.
I can't hold on much longer.
Glad to oblige a fellow scientist.
Military personnel prosecute Kilo India Lima with extreme force.
Fine. Allow me to treat that injury. I'm going to stay here and... been that yet. Let's go. I refuse to go another step. Excellent. Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.